My name is Markus Brock. I was many years professional sportsman. I was in the luge sport. I won there 3 Olympic medals. I was 6 times on the Olympic Games. I did a lot of training, of course, and I have one problem, and this is the Achilles heel. It's always hurting if I go jogging or running a little bit faster. I was going to the physiotherapist, the doctors, and then a short time it was good, but then it starts again with hurting. And I got the energy chip for pain. And since then it's completely different. I wear them on the Achilles heel 24 hours a day. And I go 3 times running in a week, 40-50 minutes. And I feel good and I have no problems. And I'm very happy with the energy chip for pain.